Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop on board, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire! Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit! We need the Nawali for this. Plan B, Nina, get me on the train, then go help Kevin.
You got it. Hold tight.
Ah. Ooh. Made it.
That was well.
Oh, I could get a performance.
How's it going back there?
I'm with Kev. Bike's fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead. It's plan C.
We'll be right there.
Don't mind me. Just passing through.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. Good thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Shit. Nina, stay back. They've got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Screw hotwiring. I can take out these control servers.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nawali now.
Closing in.
You better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
How do you like me now, asshole?
Done. Over.
They decoupled the train.
Nina, I need a lift.
I'll have to drop off the Nawali and come back for him.
Do it.
Is that plan E?
Technically, it's plan B again.
This is no time for whiteboards, Eli.
I'm here. Hop on.
Let's catch that train.
Is that?
Oh, Oh, shit.
Panteros, take the train. Find the money. Kill anyone in your way.
I'm gonna need the Nuali. Fast.
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess... Plan E?
Where are they coming from?
This score is ours! Fucking quit the...
I warned you, Marshal! And you, Saints!
Got the Nuali!
Heading to you!
Try to contain them!
This train is no match for my trucks!
Nobody robs this train! Damn it! Those helicopters are dropping Panteros like cunt fucking Fetty!
2 seconds to run.
Sergio will crush you as you deserve!
That's right.
So it's gonna be like that, huh?
Panteros! Kill your enemies!
You meatheads think you can steal our heights?
We're not afraid of you, Walmart!
The money is now mine! Extra share to anyone who brings me the head of one of the Saints. 2 shares, if it's Linas.
Hoye, you hear that? My head's worth twice the rest of yours.
Really wouldn't mind the Nuali about now.
Oh, shit. If you messed up my style...
ETA?
Not yet! I'm dealing with Panteros here, too! We're almost there!
Watch yourselves. Sergio's still around somewhere, and he's out for blood.
Let him come! I'm past ready to boss battle that crap sack!
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no, wow. You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money.
No surprise there.
Another turret! Follow my lead!
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
Why do they try?
Storm rakes! Hold the line!
You dare attack, Marshall!
We are coming for that money!
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down!
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here. Hey, Nuali,
You ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean?
Yes, once. In the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
Not bad.
From up here. Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean?
Yes, once, in the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
Not bad.
Guess I won.
Extra jet bikes. Perhaps we can use these to make our escape.
You gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nuali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. I lost the Nuali.
Nuali! Nuali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right? Somebody give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be... Did they launch a helicopter?
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
Your what?
I'm calling this plan F. F for fuck it. Glad you taught me to drive one of these.
Another one down.
Next time, build a smaller train. Welcome to Plan F, motherfuckers!
VTOL must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
There it is. I see the money car.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did.
Is that enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Whoa. We'd almost kill Kev.
I was in the moment!
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Hey, you, Kev.
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah. You stole after it was stolen from other people. I'm still standing, asshole.
We got the Codex. Take the L.
Big mistake. Big. Huge.
The Saints are here to steal your shit.
Lose if I don't fight!
Codex is gonna be ours!
Bad about killing
Dave,
you.
Seriously? What are you doing with
this moron?
Saints are on top now.
Gonna find you.
Vault is at the bottom of those stairs.
Ah! Hey, what'd I do?
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it.
They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Todd's predictable.
That's not the codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
We better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
You're gonna choke on your hubris. The collective is gonna find you.
They have taken it.
They didn't just move the codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course. The collective's yacht. It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah! We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Codex.
I'm sorry.
Did you think you were safe here?
Fight the collective. I can use my hands for this.
Attack from both sides.
Flashcracker incoming. You're gonna get it now.
That was me.
You saints are going in the drink! Come on! He's flash tracker!
Was that you?
Let's kill him together!
We're here to take what we want, just like you.
Perfect hit.
Hey, boss, Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
Your prize.
Where are the haters now?
Oh, depression!
I got that shot.
You won't hit me with that.
Take cover. Codex is here!
Yes, let's make our statement. Lay off already. Got him.
Lock it in, Kevin! Hey, what'd I do?
Ha! We got the oh shit, it's booby trapped.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it!
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again! I say we return the fucking favor!
Hells yeah! I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot! Run! Codex planted a bomb, and we're gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey, Kev. Did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell. Yeah.
You won't survive this!
My ship! A nail? You're going down with this ship!
A new world will rise from our ashes.
That's right.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Ah, shit.
Holy shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
But we're still doing
this. Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Phew! Things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home! You give him a reason not to follow us!
Worst idea you've ever had!
Give it up! You'll never catch us!
Kill me!
Oh!
Losers!
Off the name. First of all, you ain't trapped enough. You fuck with me. You ain't strong enough. So whatever it is you're fucking on again, you're thinking that you're Superman against the Kryptonite.
Vote X is ours, asshole!
It's not even good. Let's go be the outcome. Let down a whole of factors. You whack, you twisted, your girl's a hoe. You broke, you ain't yours, and everybody knows. Your own man say you stupid. You be like, so, I love my baby mother. I never let her go.
Are you just embarrassing yourselves now?
Fucking wrong with them. They fuck it up for real niggas like my man's in them. Who get it all to the strip for the hands with them.
I'm gonna take a jump. One whole move.
Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
Oh, that ain't stopping me.
I'm about to hit a ramp.
Put him in the dirt instead. You keep walking, unless you're trying to end up red. If I end up red, I end up dead. You use a soft type nigga.
Got him.
Push like a soft white nigga. Dog is a dog, blood sticking in water. We done been through the mud and the quicker the slaughter. The bigger the order, the more guns we run out. And the finish.
It peeled off. We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up Collective HQ.
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah. Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them, but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Kev just showed up with the party supplies. Want to lend a hand with decorating?
Sure. How can I say no to streamers?
Do you think we have enough crate paper?
Come again?
Crate paper. Do we have enough?
It's crepe paper with a P.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Sorry, folks. Party's over.
Who the fuck are you?
Chet Drummond, Marshall General Counsel. The Saints are now a wholly owned subsidiary of Marshall Defense Industries.
Ha! No.
The employment agreement you signed when we hired you contained a non-compete clause.
I signed a lot of shit. I didn't actually read it.
Not our problem. By attacking Marshall interests, to wit, the Frontier Prison, our cargo train, and various other assets, you became a competitor.
So, what's your fucking point?
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 12, Paragraph 36A, you have surrendered all rights and ownership of the Saints to us.
Eli?
Oh my God, he's right.
Of course I'm right. I wrote the fine print myself.
You are aware that didn't solve the issue, right?
Yeah, but he was being a dick. Atticus thinks we're gonna roll over while he takes what we built? Fuck that. I'm declaring all-out war on that asshole.
Hell yeah! It's a revolution! I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
You know Marshall won't fight this kind of war. They'll fight a war of red tape. We need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm gonna fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine. I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm gonna fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
You have called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
Ugh, what do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
See? Tried words. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying we'll need to use our heads to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first, so everyone can calm down and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him, am I right?
Wow, you know you two are being enablers right now.
Looks like the gang's all here.
We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is.
The Saints can't be owned, assholes!
Need to reload.
Time to meet your maker!
Company.
That's right.
Bullets don't cut
Atticus,
red tape.
Atticus, you son of a bitch! Come down here and fight me!
Much as I'd love to see Atticus fight his own battles for once, that is not his style.
Then we take the elevator straight to him.
Cover with no end!
Don't belong to you!
I'll stay here with the crew and hold off any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe. I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him.
You could just shoot him.
Nah, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We're not waiting years. Except for in this fucking elevator. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're on foot from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries.
Afraid to face me? I'm supposed to be scared.
Cover yourself! On point, as usual.
Oh, why does it keep happening to me?
See? Won't take us years to get through it this way.
We're not actually getting through.
Welcome to Marshall Legal.
Shit, it's a trap! There's snipers on the upper floor. I should snipe them back.
Better than that.
What are you doing? Get down!
I'm gonna put you in the ground!
You two go on. I'll make sure no one follows you.
Hey, if you get any downtime, search the legal files for documents on the acquisition.
I gotta reload! Other side! Can't hide forever.
Research and development. Key card required.
Damn, it's locked. Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
Oh, fine. No key card here.
Looks like this elevator's the only way up.
So let's go.
Don't dare attack, Marshall!
Nice. Not seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper tantrum. You go in. Shoot whomever you like. I'll rehire. Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change a thing. I'll still own you. Because I have more lawyers than you have bullets. In the end, I will win. I will always win.
Nothing here either. Another one down.
Reload.
This guy has a key card.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
Executive floor.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
No? Shit.
Reloading.
Closing distance.
I'm coming for you, you old bastard. Smells like privilege in here.
Damn, things overheating.
Oh, that pack he's wearing, it's powering the guns.
Your ivory tower is gonna fall.
Send in support.
Eli, I'm coming.
I'm coming! This is for executives only!
I best apologize for that!
Let's see how you like!
Weapon sideway!
A-Force back!
No need of that, Liz.
Back up! Get in here!
Ready for Atticus's last stand?
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I'm coming, motherfucker. Atticus, you son of a bitch! Wait, Myra Starr?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
Then I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshall family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right. You got yourself a deal.
Yo! I'm setting up for the party. But word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, huh? Who could have seen that coming?
We may get a little trouble from some isolated groups, but as a whole, I'd say we've broken the idols.
Holy shit! Los Panteros are in total confusion since we killed Sergio.
Cut off the head and the snake dies, huh?
They may still flail around a bit, but they'll never be a serious threat to us again.
Good. One gang down.
Thanks. Those new criminals. Your fault.